Aert van der Neer, or Aernout or Artus circa 1603, died November 9, 1677. He was a landscape painter of the Dutch Golden Age, specializing in small night scenes lit only by moonlight and fires, and snowy winter landscapes, both often looking down a canal or river. He was a contemporary of Aelbert, Cuyp and Meindert Hobbema, and like the latter he lived and died in comparative obscurity.